so long. My heart's been far from you for 10,000 miles gone.
Kristin Molly Walker, I vow to always love you through the good and the hardest times we have before us. I vow to always compromise and maybe one day, officially, have the fan on low so you can sleep at your best. I vow to continue to tell our love story because it's truly my favorite. I vow to always treasure your smile and laugh because it's one of a kind and it makes my day and so many others. I vow to never go to bed without saying I love you, giving you a goodnight kiss and a hug. I vow to be the best wife to you and amazing mother to our children. I will continue to make you laugh, say the dumbest things, and mix up all the words. I love you today and forever.
Mallory, although I will be imperfect, I promise to give more than I take and to not keep score. I promise to be your partner in all things, to support you and accept your support. I will celebrate your wins and mourn your losses as they are my own. I will love you and have faith in your love for me. As nervous as I may seem, just know I've never been more sure of anything in my life. Forever is a really long time, though. I can promise it will be hard, but not nearly as hard as the thought of forever without you. I want to support you in your bad days and your hard decisions for the rest of our lives. I'm really cautious when it comes to overcommitting, but I even like to promise to be on time more often, take Scout out in the morning so you can sleep in, and to always dance with you. Most importantly, I promise to always catch you. You are my best friend. I love you.
Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good thought. And to wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. I'll go. Take me to your river.